Thanks, Liam and John. Today we will be interviewing Mary Ellen Taffrit. Which office or who in Town Hall receive questions when residents have questions about recycling?
First, I'd like to thank you for inviting me to your Eisenhower School Green Week. My name is Mary Ellen Taffrit. I work in the clerk's office and I'm the recycling secretary. So I receive all the incoming recycling and garbage questions.
What is the most frequent question you receive from residents?
The most frequent question that we generally have is how residents can obtain the most updated recycling information. I inform them that they can go on our 24/7 website, wyckoff-nj.com, for the most updated information. Also, we ask parents to register their email address on our site registration so that in case there's a change in the recycling schedule or garbage, they can get the most updated information.
Any other popular questions?
A lot of residents call up. They want to know where they can recycle their old appliances, washing machines, dryers, refrigerators. We have a metal dumpster down at the recycling center. Our DPW will collect your old appliances Wednesdays of each week. You have to call the clerk's office and we'll schedule that pickup.
What can residents do to help save money and recycle?
To save money, when they place their garbage to the curb, they should keep the lids on the garbage containers until the morning. If it's raining, the garbage gets very heavy, and the township does pay by weight for garbage. Also, we are currently implementing our Nifty 50 recycling program, meaning that recycling is, they'd like to get the recycling in the township up to 50% and reducing the garbage by 50%. So that would save the township, you know, a lot of money.
What is single stream recycling?
Single stream recycling is a Wyckoff plan where every recyclable item can be placed in one single barrel. That means when you go out and put your recycling out, you don't have to separate it. The newspapers, cardboard, plastics, and glass can be placed in all in one container. There's no separating. Also, there's unlimited amount of barrels that can be placed for recycling.
What can we recycle in Wyckoff?
Currently, we're recycling plastics 1 through 7. If they have a triangle with the number 1 through 7, we're recycling that. Glass, metal and aluminum, corrugated cardboard, single ply cardboard, glass. Did I say glass?
Yeah, I think.
Okay. And that's generally everything.
Can we recycle old computers and televisions?
Yes. Effective January 1st, 2011, the state put into effect a state law where no electronics can be placed to the curb. So therefore, the recycling center has placed an electronics dumpster down at the recycling center, and you can bring your old TV, your computers, fax machines, anything of an electronic nature down to the recycling center. They're open Mondays through Saturday, 9 to 3, with the exception of Tuesday. Tuesday, we have evening hours from May until the end of August, 9 to 3, and then Tuesdays, 11 to 3, and 6 to 8 p.m., and they're located at 476 West Main Street.
Thank you. Now back to our hosts,
Liam and John.